One, two. Welcome to another live stream. First off, I want to say sorry, it's been a while since I've streamed, but I haven't been in the real gaming space. So that's why I haven't been playing any games. So sorry about that. I go through stages. Like sometimes I play games like hardcore for like what, 3 or 4 months, and then I might go off game for a bit and watch some TV or some movies. Yeah. So I guess I'll let you all know that I am still here, and that I do plan to keep on streaming when I do play. So, probably the best way to keep up to date with what I'm doing is to follow me on the Twitter, or now it's called X. So the link will be in the description, or whether you're watching this on my YouTube page or my Twitch page. So I'll put all my links down below. So I guess I'll give you a quick update of what I've been up to. I'm still waiting for my electrician to come over to install all my new Ubiquity IPs that I bought. So that's gonna be happening next month. And I've got a new phone. I've got the iPhone 15 Pro Max. It's my first Pro and my first Max. So I thought, 'cause I was on the iPhone 13, I think, the iPhone 13, and that was going good, but my contract was up, so I thought, and no more other to you phone contract. That's how it works here in Australia. So we have we have 12, 24, 30, and 36 month contract here. Yeah, so for my iPhone 13, I was on a 24 month contract. So now I'm on the iPhone 15 Pro Max. It's got, I went for the 512 gig, and I'm on the 3-year contract now. This is my first big 6.7-inch screen. So far I'm liking the bigger screen. And I posted some photos of it up on my Twitter and my on my Instagram. So feel free to follow me on both those. So far it's good. I think that's all the updates for me. Like I said, I will try and get back into gaming for a bit. So if you wanna know what I'm doing, the best place to follow me is on the X platform, formerly known as Twitter. Oh, I've got no idea why they decided to change the name, but so I will try and post it more. So, alright, now on to the gaming. I'll be on probably for another about 2 hours. We'll see what we can do in 2 hours. And then I might jump on tomorrow afternoon for a little bit. But make sure to follow me on Twitter or now on the Medmex to keep up to date with what I'm doing. So it's been, I just had to apply it to Destiny. So for those of you who don't know, this is my first Titan. That's my second Titan, and that's my third Titan. So yes, so I will always post in the description of what Titan I'm working on and what season it is, so we know what the fuck is going on. So we're working on the first Titan. Yes. And then, if there is a cutscene or something, I will shut up and let you guys hear it. Yes. Okay. So you get blah blah blah, whatever. A cool cut in us. Cousin, nice. Cool. That is another one of my favorites. Cause then I someone's a monster. Okay, blah blah blah. Okay, what the fuck, like. Okay. Well, the plan for the mission is like, cool. that one will look sick. Thank you. cat. Go into the tower. Look at that. Huh.
Journey.
How can I help? Checking right now.
A transaction to make, Guardian?
Cool. some time. Thank God. 6. Let's
there, Titan.
Your system may be faulty.
Excuse me.
How can the Vanguard help? Very well. Grab a banner and get inspired, Guardian. So you Guardians are all about symbols, right? Warlocks, Titans, Dead Orbit, Iron Banner. I don't know how you keep track of it all. Catch you later. You gonna hang out with your clan today? Be careful out there. Are you still with us? The view up here is pretty good too, I guess. If you like concrete. We'd had clans in the city when I was a kid. I might never have left. Talk to me. The view up here is pretty good too, I guess. If you like concrete. Clan is just a family you choose to join. What you want to say? I'm here. Did the bird distract you? He does that. What you want to say? Are you judging me for selling out and moving back to the city? You are judging me. Birds. Clan cookouts. We could get the Vanguard to sponsor and... No.
Okay.
Clan going okay? Catch you later. Everybody happy? Up here is pretty good too, I guess. Huh. If you like concrete.
I'm 23. A long way to go.
Say what you want to say.
Fuck this.
Fire is the archivist's one true enemy. So has it always been.
The warlocks will make the difference. Mark my words.
Yeah, there we go.
Let's try this shit again. Fuck my swallows.
This is Operation Thunderbolt. Asa has alerted us to a shelf of coral infested with a fungal spore we can use. However, it's in hostile territory.
Always is, was, will be.
Indeed. Forward intel reports a Wrathborn servitor patrols the area, and it is not alone. You have two sites to hit. Deploy excavation equipment, defend and extract. Deputy Commander, Guardian, divide and conquer. Bring the Drifter what he needs.
Sims.
So the old man asked you to babysit?
I'm your heir superiority.
From aboard a Cabal cruiser? Never thought I'd see the day.
Meet the Empress, then I'll hear your judgment.
Fair enough. To be honest, it's just nice to be back running with the both of you.
On that, we can agree.
And then we'll swamp figure this year.
Servitor's onto us. I just met contact. Let's hustle, Guardian.
It's been an age since I've seen you fight, Sloan. Had you been with us on the dragon hunts? You're the bait now. Guardian, you're next.
Goes against all my instincts, but I'll try to make myself look delicious. Drill. Let's get loud, Guardian.
left intact.
I may lay my blade across thine breast. The quiver of your heart to resonate its black edge.
Get out of my head.
Yeah.
coming in hot, Guardian.
Let it take you, then meet their challenge. Now take it down.
Servitors coming in hot, Guardian.
Let it take you, then meet their challenge.
Now take it down!
So I can do it this time. Fucking things.
is coming in hot, Guardian.
Let it take you, then meet their challenge.
I hate this fucking thing.
I bruised it for you. Now take it down. Coming in hot, Guardian.
Let it take you. Oh my,
I could
meet their challenge.
Oh, let's try. No. I'm doing this. Let's try this.
Coming in hot, Guardian.
Let it take you, then meet their challenge.
I bruised it for you. Now take it down. intruders coming in hot, Guardian.
Let it take you. Then, meet their challenge.
For you. Now take it down.
Guardian.
Let it take you, then meet their challenge.
Oh, fuck away.
I bruised it for you. Now take it down.
Thank you.
Fucking Bungie, pick your servers up, Bungie. Fuck's sake, Bungie. Fucking hell. I'll be back in a couple minutes. I'm gonna get myself a drink, and then I'll be back.
This is Operation Thunderbolt. Asa has alerted us to a shelf of coral infested with a fungal spore we can use. However, it's in hostile territory.
Always is, was, will be.
Indeed. Forward intel reports a Wrathborn servitor patrols the area, and it is not alone. You have two sites to hit. Deploy excavation equipment, defend and extract. Deputy Commander, Guardian, divide and conquer. Bring the Drifter what he needs.
Save the thing a little bit. And then we will try and do more tomorrow. See if the servers are working. Because they're not working at the moment. They're being a little bit. Alright, so sorry about that. We will see you all most likely tomorrow. Keep an eye on my Twitter for any updates. Thanks for watching.